And Otis now missing wildly with a left hand, and Montez Ford trying to use his quickness to take out Otis, but what a right to the midsection. Again, remember the damaged ribs.
Otis kind of telegraphed that first smack. Montez caught it, and now Montez is catching a beating from the Dozer.
And there's Otis into the corner. Montez Ford sidestepping out of the way. Ford now with a clothesline. Otis still on his feet. Another attempt to bring Otis down. Ford now with some momentum. Oh, my Lord, what a back elbow.
The grace of the 330-pound man. Spinning back elbow at full speed.
Montez Ford has no clue. I think he thinks he's in Las Vegas already. Oh, and a thunderous shock driving Ford down to the floor.
I know we said that Otis is 330 pounds, but we said that last week, and he looks like he's added at least 10 to 15 pounds of muscle.
I'll tell you, Pat, what a transformation for him. Oh, and again, Otis.
Sometimes you need just a little change in mindset and propel yourself to the top. Montez Ford reverses with his quickness.
And now Montez looking to rally. Oh, got him in Seguri. Otis still on his feet, however. Startled a bit.
Otis woobling around a little bit like a boozed up guy.
Ford with a kick, now Otis down to one knee.
Down to a knee.
And Gable paid for it. Dawkins driving Gable into the ring.
Montez Ford going to the top.
Ford cross body, lateral press for the win on Otis, who powers out. And right back to his feet. Montez Ford doing a great job, though, not allowing Otis to regroup. Combination body shots by Ford.
Montez doesn't forget what Otis did to him weeks ago.
Oh, my goodness.
It's going to be tough to forget that. God.
A door just slammed in Montez Ford's face.
Literally just battered his body off of Montez.
Oh, remember the already injured ribs of Montez Ford. Otis now from the second rope, splash to Ford again.
My sternum hurts.
Otis
looking at
has been unstoppable.
Here is your winner, Otis.
He's just mean.
Rude, cruel, mean. Whatever you want to call it, Otis has been a wrecking ball.